Page. They also have a fundraiser plan.
And we are holding a steak night at the Park Hotel on Saturday, November 5th from 5 to 8.
Creative 3-minute video or a well-researched 1,000-word essay based on topics surrounding their food story. One winning scholarship of $4,000 will be awarded, as well as 3 runner-up scholarships of $2,000 each. The application deadline is March 1st. Hope Summit is happening November 5th in Moose Jaw.
Broadcasting from Moose Jaw.
I love the friendly city.
This is Moose Jaw's Mix 103.
For you in about 8 minutes, your full forecast is always a click away online at discovermoosejaw.com. And of course, with today being Halloween, also brings the Better Together Food Drive in its 11th year, which is crazy.
$50 purchase. Don't miss your chance for better savings or better rewards. Safeway and Sobeys. Better food starts here.
The Monopoly Coast to Coast game at McDonald's is back. And
freezing mark for trick-or-treaters, and we should be there as well tonight. Historically, though, we've seen two extremes in 1944. We'll have complete weather details coming up after the national news headlines from discovermoosejaw.com.
Between you and I. Chris Rasmussen. Cloudy skies today, some sunny breaks this afternoon, a high of 9.
Hillsworth says if you have a dark-colored costume, to make sure you are doing something so drivers can see you at night.
For some kids, they like to wear some creative costumes and some scary costumes.
One day only, Power Tuesday, tomorrow at Nutter's Bulk and Natural Foods.